The whole object of meditation is to still the mind, and the fastest way to do that is to move the body.
This spiritual practice is based on five rhythms: flowing, staccato, chaos, lyrical, and stillness. In this meditation, we work with all of the rhythms, but we do it within the context of the rhythm of stillness. Stillness, the mother of all rhythm, the home of our deepest prayer.
Prayer is not about words for me. Prayer is about surrender to the dance, defining that place where I can completely dissolve and disappear in the dance.
In flowing, let the dance in. Focus on your inhale. In staccato, let the dance out. Focus on your exhale. In chaos, let the dance go. Release. In lyrical, let go of letting go and fall into the repetition of patterns. And in stillness, let your dance be. This practice is a meditative journey into the place of emptiness within us I call the Silver Desert. In this vast landscape of stillness, the spirits of all the rhythms appear and disappear like mysterious mentors to show us the way into the depths of who we are. Flowing. Allow your breath to weave all your body parts into a seamless flow of motion. Release your head. Let the breath move your shoulders. Soft and round. Curving through space. Your spine. Start small. Breathe into it and let the movement grow. Thank you. release them in slow circular motion. Surrender your whole body to your feet. Letting your stillness flow. Focus on moving with your exhale. Be clear and definite. Let your breath move your head. Discover angles and shapes with your elbows. Stopping and starting. Thank you. concise, simple movements. Different body parts into a deep letting go. Letting go of everything. Your thoughts, your feelings. Predictable. on the space between them. Let an impulse move all the way through you. Lighten up and let go. Lyrical. Take refuge in simple repetitions. Whatever you are feeling right now, express it in a repetitive movement. Let go of letting go. Let the movement carry you. Dissolving in the dance, sinking deeper, to inside the emptiness into the mysterious flow of your dance. Shifting into a shape that calls to you. Feel the spirit in that shape. Let it melt. Breathing in the spirit of the world and all its kingdoms, and letting it out in 10,000 shapes. Whether you are moved by the spirit of the bird, the tree, the desert, or whatever calls to you, allow it to move you deeper into the spirit of the dead. Where all is one. And let this be your prayer. In the shape of your silence. In the womb of your breath. Breathing in the light. Breathing out.